One of the atomic reactors at the Chernobyl atomic power plant near the city of Kiev was damaged, and there is speculation in Moscow that people were injured and may.
But over the course of the last decade, we've seen an increasing trend of suppressing environmental activism in the most disturbing and permanent way possible. Murder,